Hi guys, welcome to our new video. As on your phone, after updating your system, you are not able to find Gboard, which is a good product which allows you to type in local languages with the help of English words. So we are going to show you how to find Gboard, which is not showing in your apps or in settings. Just go to settings. Scroll down to additional settings. Then on keyboard, current keyboard, click and select Gboard. Now you can find Gboard, which allow you to type in local languages. After this also, we will find that there are no number rows which we have to click on additional setting, and then you have to type the same. So for the number row, just go to preferences and select number row. It will allow you to get an additional number row.